What's good on my boy, man? Make sure you like, subscribe, that notification, share the video. Anyway, man, I guess she in love, part two. Bro, you gotta be careful who you be dating, bro. You gotta be careful who you sleeping around with. You gotta be careful who you entwining with, bro. Who you expressing yourself with, who you sharing your thoughts with, who you going out to eat with, kicking it with, just chilling and relaxing with. You have to be careful, bro. Because when shit go to the shit and y'all decide or you decide to break off and you don't want to be no longer part of that person, bro, no more, bro. People be trying to seek revenge, bro. People is not average people no more, man. People don't know how to deal with their feelings, bro. People don't know how to, like, fuck it, I'm gonna let it go. I'm not gonna trip. I'm gonna move on. Motherfuckers be like, fuck it. If I can't have you, nobody can have you, bro. And I want to make this video especially for those who seeking same sex because they tired of opposites. Because they tired of what's going on. Because they tired of not getting their way or people promising them. Or people just keep treating them how they don't want to be treated, whether it's just physical or mentally, you know. They're not getting enough from that person from the opposite sex, so they choose to go to the same sex. I'm going to tell you, it's just the same, and it's just as worse. When you date the same sex as someone, whether you're a man or a woman, bro, y'all got that same high testosterone. Or for women, y'all got that same emotional, that feeling that only a man or a woman know how to deal with, you know. And when y'all both the same sex and y'all both sleeping and fucking around with each other, kicking it, doing all that shit, it comes at a price. When that person mentally and physically fall in love with you, when you not falling in love with them. When you not seeking or seeing how they seek and see, seeking, seeing, you know, y'all know what I'm trying to say about the relationship, bro. And that shit come at a price, bro. And people be looking to destroy you, bro. They be looking to do all types of shit to you in their head, bro. And once they start taking what's from their head and start applying it, not only mentally is there, but start doing physical, you know, physical things to you, bro, it's over with. And there's no way for you to come up out of that, bro. And they get you, bro. They get you. That's why you gotta learn and seek the signs and see it. I'm talking about for straight couples and gay couples. You have to see signs when somebody really have a problem with you, or somebody not physical or attracted to you, or when somebody looking to hurt you, when somebody doing things to hurt you, bro. You have to pay attention to the signs. You have to pay attention on what's going on. And the only way you can pay attention on what's going on is by keeping your mouth closed and seeing. How you see is shut up and open up your eyes and pay attention. And you will see patterns, you will see marks, you will see holes, you will see knives, you will see things that you couldn't see when you was caught up in yourself and talking too much, that you starting to see when you shut up and your eyes is open, and you'll start seeing that this person is dangerous and this person is trying to get you, bro, you know, so, you can't run from love, bro, you know. Some people don't know how to deal with it, bro.